can't remember if this was a Halloween story or if this was around Halloween, but you remember the movie It, or the book It by Stephen King. Kind of reference that to get what I'm talking about. Back when I was really, really young, I was up in Pennsylvania where my family lives, my mom's side of the family, and me and my cousin were both, I don't know how to describe it, we were just kind of hellraisers, and we were always getting into trouble. And I think we had saw that movie, and our idea was to get the entire neighborhood, all the kids, believing that this clown existed. So we just went out of our way, you know, planting all these things and taking people around, saying we found all this stuff. And for a week, we had all these kids that were like, I might have been 8 or 9, and all these kids were probably like 5 or 6. So, you know, they're looking up to us like the older kids, and we had them scared shitless, and it was so funny. We put like this like orange mop thing in the trash can. We'd go up and we'd bring them up there and we'd scare the shit out of them, like opening it up. And I guess it just shows my childhood. I was a little bit of a bastard. But it was fun, and the end, everyone found out, obviously, the clown didn't exist, but that's my scary story, and I hope you enjoyed it.